digits in my pocket, then I grab a couple crumble tundas. We look like some crumble tundas, blunted out the fuzzes, and paranoia turn my stomach. H1 Hummer, rough and rugged, desert camo truck to the front, and certain buttons seat adjusted. 100 miles per hour, bitch, I seem accustomed to life at the fast lane, nothing. In the motherfucking gas tank, dumping ashes and laughing. Fucking ducking what comes from the government, peeling out into the sunset. I solo look like the sunset.
And send a piece of super sod. Fuck the seagull, fuck the spot. Easily execution on my side. Homicide, what we used to all the time. We in the bins, off the benzos, out the pressure, clean the car. You hear me? We in the bins, off the benzos, out the pressure, clean the car. Clean the car, clean the back of mine. Motherfucker.
Stop. in New Orleans. There were many bizarre things I always saw growing up here, especially in the graveyards. And as a child, I spent a lot of time in the graveyards. As an adult, I still spent a lot of time in the graveyards. But as a child, it was a regular weekend thing to do. I always needed to know why. Sometimes my whys got me in trouble.
Suicide, I fucking screaming from the rooftop. The only thing I ever did worth mentioning ever since Slick burned me in Cityville. Wayne, that shit probably still in my boombox. But nowadays I can walk into an establishment and select myself on the fucking jukebox. If I wanted to, cop a black coon charge, drop that shit like two blocks and a smash in the back of a new cop car. Now I think I'm on it too.
Yeah, just get a bunch of face tests. It's gonna be cool.
Man,
it's
fuck you. Yeah,
right, yeah, hey, man, like cut that shit off, man. That boy suck, man. Guard, man. Sound like a fucking generic 36, man.
I'm too dumb. Get the fuck out of here. Fuck you, little dumb bitch. Fucking whack. Little whore. You're way too fucking short. Fuck out of here.
Feel like I'm losing.